So Joe, we're up nice and early. We're gonna go try to catch a sunrise.
Exactly.
So where do you say, where do we decide we're gonna go?
It's, I think, 5 minutes past 5 now. We're going towards either Ebri or the beach, but then the beach is quite far. So we're going to hit the mountains right here at Ebri, right? And then we cut the sunrise, and then we come back, and then we continue the adventure for today.
Talk to you once we get there. But you can hear the morning prayers. Well, they're not praying yet. They're calling everyone to come pray. They've been doing that for about 30 minutes now. So what I've learned in places like this, Colombia is kind of the same, but here's like way different, right?
Yep.
When negotiating, I just keep my mouth extremely quiet. When they start speaking Twi, it's always easier for him to start speaking Twi, and then we get it everything way cheaper. Right now, we're first thing in the morning. Joe's doing gonna go negotiate a taxi for us.
All right, you can see on top of the turn to see the hill. That's where we're headed.
Oh, okay. Let me zoom in a little bit so they see. So that main street right there with the light, that's the main street into across. That's the street we used to come up here.
So now this person, if you imagine, this person's home is going to have a beautiful view every single day.
Yeah. So right. This is the house we're talking about. So every morning he's going to wake up to the greater Accra area. So Joe and I were quickly discussing that it's hard to tell because since we got here, it has changed. It was dark to light. And we're saying, because you can see now the sun's starting to break right there. Mm-hmm. But because of the Hamatan, we can't see anything.
You can't actually see properly, but then when the sun comes out.
But you can see like it's starting to get a lot brighter out here.
No,
so this is about 10 minutes. After the last video, as you see, it's way brighter. But again, I mean, you can start to see, like in the clouds, you can see more, but really, truly, what is it again, the Hamatan?
The Hamatan.
The Hamatan is killing the whole view. So now we're walking to Accra Beach. You can see it right in the background. Now Joe was explaining how there's a castle that we're walking to. And before, when the presidents of Ghana would use the castle as their personal residence, then this area was nice, was much cleaner, right?
Cleaner, exactly. Before the presidents used here, this was a castle built by the Danish, right? By the Danish in 1661. So later on, it was taken over by the British.
So the castle, you see those two buildings, obelisk or whatever, up there, that's where the castle is. So we came over here. So I mean, it would be a beautiful view in the morning time. See everybody out on the beach, you know, just having fun.
Towers where we used to stand and see the ships coming.
And again, what year?
1661.